And hello, Phoenix Kingdom. This is your king speaking. Now today I'm in a game called Adventure Capitalist or something like that. Doing this game. This is another that... Yeah, I think I watched RC play this game a long time ago as well. I don't remember anything about this game. The last game of the Lemonade Apocalypse, I actually remembered all the basics and everything about it, so I knew how to do that. And I also knew it wasn't going to be very long, so... That one, I already have all the achievements unlocked and already uninstalled it, because there's no point in having an installed game that is already 100% completed, so... I'd, like, never play again anyway, so... Anyways, let's get into this video, Capitalism's easy. Click the lemon or the progress bar to start. Okay. Okay, now you can afford another lemonade stand. Buy it. Time to diversify. Purchase this paper next. Speed of lemon stand times 2, I think? Maybe? I don't know. I don't know what it said. Yep, that definitely timed the 2. Tired of pressing buttons, hire a manager to do it. One's lemonade stand, 1,000. Times 2. Yep, that's a lot faster now. Now I'll buy the car wash. Now that's constantly being made, constantly making me money. 15,000. Okay, now that's doubled. What's the next one again? 100,000, okay. Thank you. Buy stuff faster at the buy multiplier. Click here to cycle through options channel. Oh. Oh, I get it. Buy next is how many it needs to upgrade. Nice. Thank you. crazy.
That's cool. Thank you.
Well, being that this has been about 33 minutes, I could keep playing, but there's really not much to do right now. I'm just waiting for money to come in. This is an idle game, so I feel like my best bet is just to call it good for today. And then come on maybe tomorrow or the next day to do some more gaming or not on this after, you know, after I had a bit of time. Is there anything out there? No, I don't think so. I think that's all of them. Yeah, everything is just making things cheaper now. And I did find out that in order to get these angels or whatnot, I mean, you probably read it while I had it on. Oh. Two angel investors ready to boost your profits. I'm the only researcher you're going to do so, I think. Oh, he said, okay. I claim two angels. Shows over here how many. Oh, okay, that's my total angels. That's just. There's angel. Yeah, unlock the easy upgrader. Hey, Gats, are you sure you want to spend 50% of your angel investors? Yeah. I have no clue what this easy upgrader is, but. Said it unlocked it. What is this? Next three. I don't think this was here before. It says it's a shop though. But it also says it's an upgrade. Shop upgrades? I'm not really gonna worry about that, honestly. Thank you. What?
Can you go out to the car and get the eggs and milk, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, well, frankly, I did restart, so that showed up. Pretty much it manages. Bye. What was it? It wasn't unlocked, it was upgrades. I might as well see what this is about in one daytime look. Okay, well, I know what that's like. It says the exact same thing, which means it's not really a one-time thing, it's a multiple-time thing. I'm just buying all of those because I can. Bye. Okay. Alright, well, 114. That will do it in today's video. Make sure you Phoenix punch that subscribe button and join my Phoenix Kingdom if you haven't already. As well as Phoenix punch that like button if you enjoyed this video, and make sure you Phoenix punch that notification bell to be notified of future uploads. And I'll see everybody in the next video. Goodbye!